so much. Last I made my way through the maze and into the Undercity, Sarevok lurks nearby. I must find him and kill him for this to be over. Okay, Angelo's here. Globe of Invulnerability. Sounds like he's over that way. And Samaj. James backwards, protected from normal missiles. And there's a lot of bats.
I don't want to talk.
What is it?
Did I give them their stuff back? As far as... Take that.
Go pester someone else.
Those last for 2 hours. Magic blocking lasts for only 5 rounds. Magic resistance lasts for 2 hours.
Less talk, more fight. Cool ones.
And this thing lasts for how long? Oh, just a turn. All right. So to drink that? Drink it. What are we up to? Oops. I'm a little nervous here.
Full plate and packing steel. Right.
Show yourselves.
You are indeed family.
Is that a trap?
No other could have lived to oppose me in person. Of course, it will not matter in the end. Ultimately, I will prevail, and a new era will be born unto the realms.
Fight what evil? I don't know, fight this evil together. I don't know who we'd fight. Or fight the evil within him, or the evil within ourselves, I suppose. There must be another way, brother. We could rally and fight this evil together. Do you not yet realize? There is no great evil to fight, save that within ourselves. Exactly. But I have heard the voices. I have felt the influence of his shadow. He is there.
Face me! Face the new Lord of Murder!
You have heard nothing but your pathetic little mind trying to comprehend its own ability. Baal is dead, and his consciousness has long since wafted away on the celestial winds. I seek only his power, not his resurrection. You who would stop me will die here tonight. Face me! Face the new Lord of Murder! Angelo! Tazok! Oh, Tazok. Reveal yourselves, and let's finish this now.
Potentis.
Okay, there's Angelo, Sarevok, and some bats.
You point, I punch.
I don't want to talk.
Punch that.
Do they wish my ear?
Monster summonings.
What? What is your command? No problem at all.
Let's try this. We don't have protections on right now. Imowen, saving throws lowered. The bat is held. I don't know what we're gonna do about that.
Go pester someone else.
Angelo and something.
Yes.
Sarevok. Angelo, spell ineffective. So where is he? Okay. Who can reach him?
I need an arrow.
He's... held or something. I should have used that. Oh, he's poisoned. And sleep. Alright.
Hello?
Can we get to him? Oh. Well. Okay, we gotta run up.
Why me?
They come no less than done.
What such menial tasks?
By thy Valkor's mighty blade.
Yep.
Good job.
Go pester someone else. My sure.
But it is a fine day to die.
Yes?
Trying to gather around here.
Hello?
Whatever they need.
Center there.
What is it? Such menial tasks. What?
No, don't leave. Stay there. Okay.
Do they wish my ear?
They're called?
Yes?
Let's see if these can last, these monsters.
Right, all right.
By temper shield!
And then... bless.
Vacho, Vacho, Faerûn, thy Valkor's mighty blade. Sure.
What happened?
What is your command?
It didn't go off. Did I move her? I didn't mean to move her. Alright.
I need an ale. Alright.
Now we run up.
You are indeed famous. No other could have lived to oppose me in person. Of course it... Face me! Face the new Lord of Murder!
What is it?
Yeah, we hit... It's probably on this. If we had gone around, maybe?
What?
Whatever they need.
Hello?
I don't know if we can get this stuff off.
I don't want to talk.
Cool, but suck.
What you want?
Oh, good God.
By Temple Shield!
They wish my ear.
You point, I punch.
What is your command? Yes?
Is Diner here held?
Whatever they missed in it.
Too late.
Go past the swine, me.
Let's talk for fight.
What is it?
Damn.
What? A simple matter? Yes. What is it?
That taser? Oh, I thought. Sarevok, badly injured. Uh-oh. She can't move.
I am wounded. No!
Alright, so I'll see you guys back when we actually win this thing. Hopefully we can.
Yep.
Can we disarm these traps?
Good job.
I don't want it.
Why me?
Here, disarm these really quick.
What?
They're called?
What you want?
All right.
Hurry up. Disarm it.
All right.
You can't disarm it?
Gotcha.
Is the bat in her way?
Good job. No problem at all.
Disarm that.
Hey, how are things going?
What? Trap not disarmed. Oh, I didn't even notice the messages.
Yep.
All right.
Go pester someone else. Sure.
Don't walk there.
You be quiet.
I'm giving good advice here.
What you want?
I need an... Why me?
You are indeed famine. No other could have lived to oppose me in person. Of course it... Face me! Face the new Lord of Murder!
Manure mouth.
I don't want to talk.
Who wants?
Whatever they need.
By Temper Shield!
I'm unavailable. Here's that, mage.
Hurry up!
Did I wish my ear?
Does she have blindness? She does. Maybe we could blind the archer here. She can get to him. Yeah, that didn't work.
Yes.
Oh, he moved. Who's this? That's Sarevok. That's the archer.
What is it?
Oh, we got battle horrors too? They're stuck though. That's cool. And she's casting that. It's too late. On his former position.
Hello?
Bless, maybe? Aid? Do I not have Bless? Oh, it's here. Sarevok is badly injured. She is unavailable.
Justice may be blind, but I'm not.
Justice may be blind, but I'm not. Ah.
Go pester someone else. I need an ale.
Can't do anything.
This storm, I don't want to talk.
No.
Go pester someone else.
Nope. Okay, mince, a little charm.
Go pester. All right.
What?
They're called?
Incursions.
Whatever they need.
No other could have lived to oppose me in person. Of course, it will not matter in the end. Face me! Face the Lord of Murder!
brief amount of time, yes? We're both free. We're all free.
You point, I punch.
I don't want to talk.
Sure, we're all attacking him here. Can we silence?
Thy Valkor's mighty blade.
What you want?
These are the dispelling. No, I want this biting.
Hurry up!
Oh, look at that, Sarevok near death. Wow. The silence worked. I don't know. Oh, she's unavailable now anyway. Sarevok. We did it! We didn't have to defeat the other two, we just had to defeat Sarevok. That's awesome. We didn't have a chance but to kill him. I thought there was going to be an alternative. But Tomoko, sorry. I'd kill you as well, and then him. Was his essence being going where? Don't let him rise up even more powerful than before, please. Is he going down to the nine hells? Just like statues of all of us? Is there a statue of me as well? Are these all the children of Baal? Wow, we've got a lot more to deal with, it looks like. Oh my god. The end. That was amazing. That last battle was really tough. There's Fergus Urquhart. Yeah, the last battle was really difficult. I cut out about 3 or 4 failures. One of them, Minsk, had some kind of a... Sailor Moon is my blank. Okay. I'll be done with BG and working on Murder Death Kill 2, MDK2, next week. Be honest. Look at those assets there. Yakilashek. So what was I saying? Yeah, one Minsk fell asleep. A few of the others we got, like, get the hell out of the art department. A few of the others we got completely, like, webbed, and we couldn't move. And a lot of them, the cleric was the first to fall. Branwyn. Poor Branwyn. So what do I think of this game? Trent Oster. Okay. Helm, watch over thee in thy quest. What makes this game, for me, is really the characters. The story was pretty interesting. It's not the most amazing thing. That would be reserved for Planescape Torment. But Minsk, friggin' awesome. Imowen, friggin' awesome. Kagan, I thoroughly enjoyed. Branwyn, I liked as well. I think these would all be my favorite characters. Dinah here, pretty cool. I like the additional lines they had at the end. They threw that in there, apparently, for flavor. So what really I love about this game the most is the exploration, the characters, and to a little lesser point, the story, because the story is pretty straightforward. There's really no twists and turns. You knew the guy who killed Garine at the beginning. Thanks to Shannon Wood from the Renaissance Fair for showing us around the fair. I guess they got inspiration from that. You knew that the guy who killed Garine was going to be the one you were going to face at the end. You knew that was the big baddie. The whole thing with the Lord of Murder didn't really get, but you knew that you would find out who your father was, at least. Possibly your mother as well, but we didn't find that out. Thanks, guys. You all kick ass. NVIDIA. Yes. AMD. Slightly lesser, yes. Baldur's Gate was developed using the BioWare Infinity Engine. Licensure information available upon request. BioWare would also like to acknowledge the works of Jack Vance, Fritz Lieber, Gary Gygax, many other writers of note and great RPGs from the past. Fate leads him who follows it, and drags him who resists.
Only weeks ago, the malevolent Sarevok brought the city of Baldur's Gate to the edge of destruction. You, like him, are a child of Baal, the dead god of murder. Baal foresaw his own death and sired mortal children in an effort to bring about his return. Sarevok intended to become the new lord of murder. You put an end to Sarevok's plans and slew your half-brother. With his passing, you became known as the hero of Baldur's Gate.
Now,
a new threat casts a shadow over the city. A massive army on a holy crusade has thrown the Sword Coast into turmoil. Little is known of the crusade's leader, the charismatic warrior Kalar Argent. Those who follow her revere her as the Shining Lady, but her background and goals are shrouded in mystery.
Siege of Dragonspear.
Some say she is divine, a hero sent by the gods to crush evil no matter the cost. Others whisper that she is another spawn of Baal, intent on following the same path as Sarevok.
That's quite a difference
between
the two. One
thing above all else is clear. If the Sword Coast is to find any measure of peace, Kalar Argent must be stopped.
Siege of Dragonspear. Coming soon to an RPG Chick channel near you. Bats. Oh, you saw that.
Sarevok's dead. Everything's a mess. We should have gotten out of the city days ago.
No chance of that now. But Corlage knows what she's doing and... Hey, did you hear that?
We'd better tell the boss. Come on.
Huh. Another peek at the siege of Dragonspear?
Smells like moldy bones down here.
Bones and evil! That is the stench which Minsk sniffs.
Well, here we are in a creepy old tomb again. The last of Sarevok's followers are down here, according to the Flaming Fist. All you gotta do is find their leader and bring her to justice.
Are we in Siege of Dragonspear now? And whoever that is said something. Well, one of these two guys said something. The last of Sarevok's followers are down here. What do we know of our prey? Dinah here says, they possessed evil hearts if they followed Sarevok. Their loss will not be a great one.
They're mostly mercenaries, led by a wizard named Korlaz. This is her family's tomb. She aided Sarevok, and the Grand Dukes want her dead or alive. We'd better be careful.
We? Will you be joining me? Will this all be... Who's that? That's Imowyn? Will you be joining me?
I really want to. I wouldn't be much help, though. Ever since I asked Duke Janath to teach me how to sling spells, she's had me cooped up in the stuffy old library, studying boring books about the Weave. She only let me come down here after I promised to bring her any arcane scrolls or tomes I could find.
That's unfortunate, but it's probably best to do as Duke Janath says. Tell me what we know of those we hunt.
They're mostly mercenaries, led by a wizard named Korlaz.
Oh, let's get to it.
I'll follow behind you with these flaming fists. If you need help with anything, just ask and I'll do what I can.
Okay.
There's a healer here, too. Talk to her if you need any bandaging. She also knows all about fighting undead.
Okay.
Timora shine on you. Not that you'll need it.
Yeah, I guess different voice actor for Imowyn? So hold on, what does this other person say? Did we miss this? Minsk saying, bones and evil, that is the stench which Minsk sniffs. The Flaming Fist mercenary says, this chamber is secure, hero. We can proceed when you're ready. Oh, Safana. When do we get Safana? Level 2 thief? Ooh. You might get killed easily. She has a ninja toe. And regular leather armor. She's just a thief, right? Short bow? Wait. We had more to put? Oh, we have to... ...99 points. Just silently. increase that. Latch on this heavy steel ring allows it to open on a hinge. Dozens of keys may be threaded on the ring to keep them organized. Nothing in there yet. I still have all my stuff? Apparently so. I don't know if we're in Siege of Dragonspear yet. I'm guessing. I don't even know. Flaming Fist Healer.
What? A simple matter.
You are more than welcome in my sight.
May the Morning Lord watch over you, my lady. How may I be of service? Do you have any advice on dealing with undead? Lesser undead are mindless creatures who blindly follow their master's orders. Cold magic and poison won't hurt them, but spells that are based on fire usually work well. Huh, yeah, I didn't realize cold magic didn't work. There are three main types of undead: skeletal, cadaverous, and spectral. Which category would you like to know more about? I know this stuff, but actually... Yeah, tell me about skeletal undead. Skeletal undead are more common than any of the living would like. They're dangerous, but their physicality makes them somewhat easier to deal with than other dead foes. Swords, spears, and arrows do little against them. Forsake slashing or piercing weapons for a hammer or a mace, anything with a flat edge, to return them to their graves. What about cadaverous? Cadaverous undead include ghouls, zombies, and wights. Stay out of their reach. They're usually slow, but horrifically strong, and their touch drains the life of their victims. Their attacks often spread disease or cause paralysis. I can offer some potions and scrolls that can help alleviate or prevent these effects. Alright, we'll get to that in a minute. The spectral undead, what can you tell me about them? Spectral undead are the most dangerous. They're cunning and powerful, and only magic, weapon, or spell can harm them. Many also possess spellcasting abilities. Ghosts, shadows, and wraiths are all spectral undead. Okay, I need to go here to get... I can provide healing as well as a few potions and scrolls if you have the coin. Lesser restoration. Right. Energy level. Okay, good. Good to know. Extra healing potions. All. Thank you. We have plenty of money. There's no reason not to have them. Maybe some of these as well. Ray's dead. Look at that. We have Ray's dead. Awesome. Now only a cleric can use this. Oh wait. Bard, Fighter, Mage, Thief, Barbarian. Alright, so yeah, pretty much Cleric or Paladin, I guess. Definitely keeping those on hand. He's already got two. 6. Just in case. Try to get the caster alive here. Actually, yeah, move that here. Okay, we've got 7 healing. 4. Talk to these people then.
Yes? Fine.
Mind if I ask you a question?
Sure, go ahead. I was wondering if it's true you went into the mine in Nashkel and fought demons, hundreds of demons, they say all with spiked tails and flaming spears. No demons, only kobolds. Some miners thought they saw demons, but I uncovered the truth. Isn't that something? What a tale. Thank you, my lady.
Things seem to be going well.
Huh. So I'm not sure if we're in the Siege of Dragonspear yet, or if we're just... What is this? Oh, we can climb up from there? A sturdy rope hanging down into the tomb offers the only viable exit from the House of the Dead.
What such menial tasks?
Well, I guess we're not going up. Well, yeah, I'm not sure what we're actually playing. That's so funny. But in any case, whatever it is, we will return to it next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys, and see you next time, and always, seek adventure.